England lads enjoyed some downtime after they booked their spot in the World Cup last 16 following their big win over Wales. The Three Lions produced a stunning second half display to beat Wales 3-0 at the Ahmad bin Ali Stadium on Tuesday. Marcus Rashford opened the scoring with a superb free kick, with Phil Foden doubling England's lead moment.